All right, guys, so I've got my John Deere LA125 garden tractor here, and I brought the battery into the house and I charged it up because it died over the winter, and I should have brought it in the house, and I didn't bring it in the house, and it got cold. So it's got a full charge on it now. I'm just going to hook it back up. My camera guy is Tyson Fisher. So my neighbor's son, he's also an Air Cadets guy, so he's doing a damn good job. He's going for a month in the summer to Cold Lake, Alberta. What are you going to do in Cold Lake there, Tyson?
Survival.
Just for 1 month?
3 weeks.
3 weeks? And last time you went on another one?
It was for general training.
Good.
Just to learn what it would do, what would happen in camp.
Nice. That'll be a good experience for you.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so I'm gonna hook up these terminals. I've got the positive first. Put that down. Alright. Let's record here. Now look at that solar panel system right away, guys. That'll be another one. Fill the tire after too. Alright, guys, so just gotta adjust the throttle a bit here. I broke this in the winter time. When I put the insulation up there, I was stepping over here and I stepped on this by accident and broke it off. So I'm gonna put a pin in there and fix it, but let's try starting it here. Yeah. you know, let it run for a little bit here and let it warm up, and then I'm gonna go and get that hook up that air compressor and pull up that tire, and just want to get it ready for the spring. Like you can see, still got a long ways to go, but everything's about maintenance and keeping it going. So anyways, hope you all have an awesome day. Today is Tuesday, and getting everything ready and prepared. That's what you gotta be, is prepared, ready for everything. Alright guys, we'll see you later. Thanks for watching. Good old shout out for Tyson Fisher. And I'm gonna get back to working on that, getting that tire blown up. See you later guys. Chop it out. Adios.